Okay, now I hear I can't ask you too much because it'll spoil the whole movie for everyone, but how fun was it to play this character?
Oh, it was unbelievable. I mean, I indulged a childhood fantasy of being an action hero in this film, so I got to do stuff, you know, cable work and, you know, get to dodge things and all. Yeah.
Is it more challenging than you thought it would be?
Yes, absolutely. You know, I mean, I have newfound respect for people who do action movies, you know. I mean, I came from the theater, so Shakespeare and Moliere are the, you know, gold standard. But, you know, now having done this film, I'm thinking these action hero action hero stars are amazing. I mean, what they do is just pretty crazy.
So that's what you're going to be looking for in a script from now on, is getting to go on wires.
Yeah, but it's going to be hard to top that, you know. I mean, I'm going to be looking out for very, very big explosions and, you know, and big waves. And I won't do any movie without them.
All right, that sounds good. 2012, if the world was going to end, would you want to know?
If it was, what would I?
If the world was going to end in 2012, would you want to know that or not?
No, absolutely not.
Okay.
Yeah, so I can continue living the way I live and cherish every moment. Yeah.